What's up guys, Patch Ginger. Today's video is a vlog. Portsmouth are playing Stevenage. As you can see, I've got my Portsmouth kit on now. It's currently about 10 a.m. So I'm just going to go meet the lads at the train station. I'm just going to vlog our experience. You're in for a treat. You are in for a treat. Enjoy.
If I was a question, would you be my answer? If I was the music, would you be the dancer? If I was the student, would you be the teacher? If I was the sinner, would you be the preacher? Would you be my... It's the done, the done, done. I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. It's the done, the done, done. I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. Feeling like a digit in a system, just another stupid number, I don't know, no, no. Everything is twisted, I can feel it. It's another stupid summer where it's cold, cold, cold. And we could do it on our own. Head up to a place where baby no one goes. In a rocket full of liquor, in a Polaroid for pictures. Baby, you should stop me before I lose control. How imperfect a person am I? Go through your purse and put on your disguise. You see the stars, but they just see the skies. And you see my scars, what do they see?
So, score predictions for today, we are going to go for 2-1 Portsmouth, I'm going.
Right, right before kick-off, I would say 1-0 Portsmouth.
Go on.
Oh. Oh, man.
You're real passionate, okay?
Go on.
Go!
Oh, yeah!
Bam!
Half time. 0-0.
We hit the post, we've had a few good chances. Honestly, I hate you.
No, but Portsmouth have played alright. It's been average. I know they can play better.
The start was ecstatic. Exciting.
Yeah. It got us really up.
Come downhill now.
Tell us how you thought the game went.
I think the thing is, so far the game's lacking something special, like Frankie. And Amy Birch.
So, next half, we will grab a goal.
1-0.
Now, I'm going 2-1.
Gary Roberts, top bins. Call me crazy, Jake. I'm thinking he's going
crazy.
Top bins. Top bins.
Blue Army! Blue Army! Blue Army! Blue Army!
Right, it's drawing near the end of the game.
No, it's not.
We've got like 25 minutes.
Oh, fuck.
No. They've scored again. It's a joke. Player.
It's the two.
What?
Go on. Come on, Pompey.
Oh!
We hit the post.
Did we?
Honestly. The post!
Right, guys, it's full time. It's awful.
Not the result we were after. Lively start. Measly. We weren't too bad at the back. Once they got the first goal, we're on the back foot. I'm not happy, actually. I've never seen my team win.
No, it was AIDS. Their two goals, pretty scabby, I think we'll all agree. Yeah, scabby goals. We hit the post three times, so I'm not. I think we deserve more out of it, but what can you do?
Too little, too freaking late. Yeah? Look at this. Why wasn't the chap been put on earlier? Yeah!
Portsmouth just had nothing in the attacking third. I think they were left to rue defensive mistakes, but really, I think Stevenage, you know, they got what they deserved.
Oi, you! Grow up!
This train is for Hampton Hill, the next station.
Currently just making our way back. Making our way
to Joseph's house.
It's Joe's house.
Frankie's waiting.
Certainly is.
Sounds fucked up.
It is. Wait, what's that? Is that clown in the distance? Fuck, shit.
Run, go.
If I was a question, would you be my answer? If I was the music, would you be the dancer? If I was the student, would you be the teacher? If I was the sinner, would you be the preacher? Would you be my... It's the dun-dun-dun-dun. I still got a lot of shit to learn. I'll admit.